Hello everyone and welcome to, well, this is our bathroom, but we're getting ready to go celebrate my friend and maid of honor, Julianne's 30th birthday, yay. Or as I like to say, forever 21, it's fine, whatever. But we're getting ready to go to the Backstreet Boys concert. So it's gonna be a flashback for all us ladies who are now in our late 20s, early 30s. But like I said, we're all forever 21. So I'm really excited about it. And we have t-shirts that Julianne actually made to celebrate her birthday. So I'm gonna change into that when she picks me up at the parking lot that I'm gonna meet her at. That sounded kind of sketchy, but it's not. So get ready to celebrate Julianne and the Backstreet Boys. It's the birthday queen with her crown, just like Midsummer. She's gonna feed her ex-boyfriend to a bear. We're on our way to Backstreet Boys and with the cutest shirts I've ever seen. Julianne, let's see your shirt while you're applying your lipstick.
It says Dirty 30 on it.
And it's for instance, well, you can't see it. We'll post a picture later. Merchandise. It's all very nostalgic, but it's all very expensive. $50 for a t-shirt is a lot of money, but people are buying it. And I think that's Brian's son, so that's the opener. That's what we have to look forward to. Don't knock it, whatever that means.
It's crazy, but it's true. excited as I am to be here. we love you so much as well. And you know what? No matter how far we've been from you, you have always been in our hearts. I'm sorry. Was that a little bit too cheesy for you? I thought you came here to see boy bands and stuff. I thought you came here to get serenaded tonight. Cross to look deep into your eyes. Sing some love songs. Maybe do a little bit of choreography here and there. You came here for some boy band, right? No?
Down for your first concert. Are we doing okay so far? Okay.
Yeah, see, we used to go to the gym on the days off, but now we've gotten older, we've gotten smarter. All we do is eat on the days off. It's true. We're getting changing the box. I'm kidding. Sorry. It was just too easy. All you guys up top, by the way, I bet y'all thought, these seats are cool, but you have the best seats in the house, so I apologize what you see and don't see. Yes, buddy. So listen, Birmingham, if you guys haven't already picked up on it, we're doing little snippets off of the DNA album. How many of you guys out there have the DNA album?
Impossible.
a few hours, but I cannot recommend enough the concert. It was like I was back in 1999 again. They can still move so good, and they played the classics, and just so much fun. And happy birthday, Jillian! And I can't wait to celebrate some more. And go Backstreet Boys.